Alright, hey guys, this is Runestone, and behind the scenes number two, we're playing pool, which I won. And the second one's going to be us playing darts. Now, admit to you, we've already played darts twice. And last time we called it draw, second time I won something. But here it is, us playing darts. This is a live pop, so there are other people around us.
Yep. So, God save us when we're playing darts.
Yeah.
So we need to set up the board, don't we?
Yep, we're just gonna set the... This is a handy lifting machine that's going to help us
keep score.
Like that. I'll go first, because, you know, that's kind of cool. Unfortunately, you're going to need darts.
Yes, because mine are better.
And the scores on the doors are a triple 13. There's not a 1, it's a 13 because 1's up here, guys. Alright, so triple 13, that is. Alright, so 26, 39, add 15, so that's 49.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, that's 49. And then add, 49. 54. Add 70. Great numbers these are. Add 49. So 54. Add 17. Comment? Alright, so 55, 17. That'd be 64. 71.
Yeah, okay, we'll go with that.
71.
Now you get to see how crap I am at darts. Because I haven't played before.
Yes, you have. You've been playing all day.
Well, I said until today.
Until today, okay. So, one sec. Get a good angle. Go for it. The scores on the doors are...
20 and triple 18.
Zero. Dart number one. Triple 18 and 20. I'll let you do the math.
Oh, God.
We'll go 64 if you think it's 64.
Not that far behind you.
Yeah.
One sec, let me get a good angle. Go for it.
If you guys haven't realised, I'm left-handed and I'm just going to right. But you know, left-handed people are better.
Oi.
615.
Yeah.
See, as we've said before, we're really not good dart players.
No, we are absolutely rubbish at this.
Well, as you can tell, it's easier for me to sort of. So,
12 plus 12.
Huh?
12 plus 12.
Why is it 12 plus 12?
Because I've got
24. Oh, alright, so 12 plus 12 is 24.
24. Ah, 2 points in front of you. It won't last long. How much was it?
19.
The best darts ever because they have my flag.
No. Ooh, what's happening outside?
Hi.
Nothing much. Right, so let's have a look at England's score.
16 and 18.
18?
34. Yeah.
For once, England's actually beating me. But it won't last.
What do you mean for once? I beat you at pool. Twice, I might mention.
I might mention that. I beat you at everything.
Oh, he's getting aggressive. Triple 12.
Everybody get it. Oh, we need to get a new song. We seriously do.
We seriously.
Oh, that's going to become our theme song, people. Zero. 18. Plus 8.
26.
Scores on the doors. I'm winning. As per.
America has to win at everything.
Yep. I'm just going to start doing aggressive darts.
You get aggressive when you start losing. Or when you can't hit it.
Yeah, well, you know. I wonder how long this dart game's actually going to be.
Ages.
So, if you guys want to skip, you know, parts of it, just make sure you see the ending.
Well,
we'll see if we give up or who wins.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting. Well, just for a bit.
Oh dear God.
Yeah, because look, it's got it can have us playing.
Well, I got 25, 26 and 18, which is 30. That's 4. Yes. So, scores on the doors. Oh, wait, so you can still see Lauren? I mean Scone.
Your burger?
Right, so I'm 20, 279, and Scone, can we move the camera?
And double six.
Oh, let's go. Score and, you know,
24.
So Scone scores 302.
I'm going to catch you up. Yeah, but I'm just, you know, fishing burger at the shop.
Looper.
Oh, that's like the what, bird from us on your foot? Standing on Burger feet with time. Wow, that's aggressive.
Two.
Two. How do you think you've invented this?
Wait, let's just get the camera.
Burger's getting aggressive.
Right, so this is my embedded dart.
It went in like that.
And this is Burger's granddad.
What train are you looking at catching?
We don't know
yet.
I haven't
been able to look it up. I don't have much internet, very good internet.
My phone's on like minimal battery.
Yeah, but having said that, we'd say, oh, did you know, for a start, the train's from Portsmouth. One goes to Victoria, the other one goes to Waterloo.
Mm-hmm. Does that make any difference to you?
Not really.
No,
that's all right, yeah. Now we're looking at 1 hour, I should imagine. It got a regular service. So, what time? All I'm trying to say is, don't be silly. We're trying to be serious here.
Are you being serious?
No, I'm about Lauren getting a train that she wants. To get down, say you want the 6:30 train, to make sure you get that, you'd have to leave here at 5:30. Get down to the ferry to make sure you've got a ferry there, get you over to the station.
So, it's 5:30.
Now, having said that, you want dinner. So, are you going for 5:30, Lee?
We're going to Google as soon as we get in, and I'll give you a call to find out.
Granddad's staying here with me to meet back with me.
Now, no, it gets even more complicated now, because if you leave at 5:30,
you need to be down.